opening a box, a brand new pair of Jeffrey Campbell's.
Yeah.
Ordered from US, gifted by one of the, I was going to say one of the clients, one of the fans.
Who is that lucky fan?
Mr. John.
Wow.
Should I cut it or not cut it?
No, cut it. They're not going to go back.
Oh yeah, because these are sandals, right?
These are from US.
I'm still thinking they're wedges.
They got here after so much struggle, after a month, so. Design. Okay, let's get it going. Did they give us these?
What do you need?
I know, just the heel tips.
I need hand.
They are like this. Right? This goes inside. And this goes out. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, leave it. I'll do it.
Contain the hotness. Touch a hotness with the reader. Holy smoking hot. Just the front is smoking hot.
Get rid of this too. Ring.
Get rid?
Yeah.
Okay, it's
good. No. Hold the shoe.
Okay.
Hold the shoe. Get rid of it.
Okay, pause.
Okay. Hold the strap.
That's convenient.
Convinced.
But what?
What is this? I don't know how to make shoes now.
I like that.
Only you guys like it. Women don't like it. This is not an ideal way of wearing a shoe.
Okay, let's take a walk, please.
With all that lotion under.
Oh, should have put less. So, mota mota toke dekho.
Stand on it, man.
Here. Okay, we'll try another time when they have dry feet.
This is why they make a bit of a design. But the fit is good. Fit does not have any issue. I mean, I like if my toes are ending right where the sole's ending, but I don't like overhanging. ugly.
Yeah, I think they're just slipping because...
They're too greasy at the sole.
Too greasy, your feet. So maybe you'll try it some other time.
But the shoe's nice. Thanks.
Thanks to John. Sorry to the whole money.
I need to cactus dry feet with these shoes.
Cactus dry.
Do you know what cactus dry is?
No.
Okay. And just your skin's spiny.
Dinosaurs.
Flaky, spiny.
Oh yeah.
Ew, I don't want my toes touching the ground. What's the point of wearing a shoe?
That's hot, actually.
Okay, I need to let this go.